Let's make a healthier vegan cookie skillet. In a mixer, you're going to combine applesauce and sugar. I used brown and cane sugar. Mix it up really well. Add in some flour, baking powder, salt, and almond milk with vanilla. Mix it up until you get a batter that is formed. Top it off with some chopped dark chocolate and bake it in the oven. It tastes great with vanilla ice cream, of course, and it is so good. Let me know if you guys try it.